India's Finance Minister Arun Jaitley tabled the Union Budget for 2018 in the Indian Parliament on Thursday. Jaitley said the government is expecting economic growth to surge above 8%. He also announced the launch of a flagship health insurance scheme that would cover over 100 million poor families.
India on Thursday said it expected economic growth to surge above 8% as it announced its annual union budget that allocated billions of dollars for rural infrastructure and unveiled a health insurance program for around 500 million poor people. In his last full-year budget before the national elections in 2019, Indian Finance Minister Arun Jaitley spoke of massive spending on rural infrastructure to win over voters in the countryside where two-thirds of India's 1.3 billion people live. Jaitley said economic growth was picking up and that Asia's third-largest economy was firmly on path to achieve 8% plus growth soon.
Manufacturing sector is back on the growth path. The services, which is the mainstay of our growth, have also resumed their high growth rate at 8% plus. Our exports are expected to grow at about 15% in 2017-18. We are now firmly on course to achieve a high growth of 8% plus.
He also announced the launch of a flagship health insurance scheme that would cover over 100 million poor families and give up nearly $8,000 in medical coverage for each family annually. The government also revised its fiscal deficit for the ongoing year 2017-18 to 3.5% GDP as widely expected by the markets.